Ladies and gentlemen, I was at the Aspen Comedy Festival last year, and I saw a really funny, one-of-a-kind performance called White Trash Wins Lotto. It's a musical that follows the journey of Axl Rose from small-town Indiana to global rock stardom. And it's being performed this weekend at PS 122 right here in New York as part of the Toyota Comedy Festival. Please welcome the cast of White Trash Wins Lotto.
Let's imagine that the overture has played and the house lights dim and we find ourselves looking at a darkened stage. Now, what does that darkened stage represent? It represents the warm, moist, fertile, fecund womb of the heavy metal revolution. Ground zero, where it all begins. Now, from that darkness comes a primitive, primordial sound. And what would that be? Would it be the cry of a babe or the shriek of a wounded animal? No. From that darkness comes the incessant, mind-numbing chatter of an early 80s classic rock DJ.
Put me on a gurney, that was an hour of journey. I am the crazy man, it's a Friday. My parents died in a fire, but that doesn't mean I'm not gonna be down at the Comedy Store this weekend seeing Elaine Boozler, Richard Belzer,
now
and
over
Sam
this, somebody
Kinison.
Plays heavy metal noodle riffs. While a drummer tunes his rack toms.
And then we shoot you, kapow. We're gonna beat the Red Onion, giving away all kinds of SWAG swag. We're gonna give away posters, beer cozies, t-shirts, and oh my God, t-shirts!
Where are we? Is this Dante's seventh circle of hell? You wish. We're in a music store, but not just any music store.
Good evening, Guitar Center, world famous Guitar Center. We aim to represent here entertainment's epicenter.
Rock musicians, renters, bent here, banded, hope all ye who enter.
We're the rock and roller mecca, Ellis pulse and thermometer. Sammy Hagar's strings are bent here, and his fingers in cement here.
World famous Guitar Center, we take heart and cash and check here.
Gibson, Rickenbacker, Fender, every trend is evident here.
At the center, at the Guitar Center of the floor.
Good evening, Guitar Center, world famous Guitar Center. We aim to represent here entertainment's
at the
center.
Sunset Strip, metal's been reborn.
Fresh off the bus from Indiana, our hero arrives and drinks in the splendor of the Guitar Center. At this moment, he knows his destiny has been met.
I want to be in a metal band. Please, may I sing for you? Sing of kings, of dreams and of illusions. Sing to bring a light to this confusion. Listen, man, I'm ready.
Wall Street and the Gipper, thank God for Donald Trump. Just hear those New York tinkers, no longer in a slump. Parents are rich and hipper, the bonds they buy are junk. Their kids come to the strip here for the glitter, glam and glitter.
Great job. Great job. White Trash wins Lotto. I'll take it back. We'll be right back. Very nice job.
MYOB is NBC.